Mexico. So, what you need today for the workout is a set of dumbbells and a mat. And we'll get going. So let's warm it up. Let's just start with alternating lunges. Step it forward.
Make sure you're doing that
heel toe press, and that those toes don't track too far, or the knee doesn't track too far over the toes.
Couple more. All right, then take those legs
a little wider than hip width distance apart. Just come up and down in that squat. Weight back into your heels. So we have a 30-minute workout today, strength-based, so go heavy on those weights when you can. Four, three, two, and one, and then let's walk it out into a plank, and then let's just press back and forth between our down dog and our plank. Couple of times. Stretch out those hamstrings. Four more. Three. Two.
And one, and then let's
take that right foot forward with a nice little side twist. Left foot forward and twist. Back and forth a few times. Step it wide.
And last one.
Let's press back to our down dog. Roll it up. Big reach up at the top and then roll it down. Four times up. And over. And over, last time up. All right, come on up, grab those dumbbells.
And let's take right
leg forward. We're just gonna come into a basic lunge with a bicep curl, down and up.
We've got three rounds
of exercises. Three sets in each round.
It's going to be about 45
seconds on each exercise, 15 seconds to a transition. Keep those elbows in nice and tight. 20 seconds to go.
Last 10. Five.
Four. Three. Two. One. You're going to lift that back leg up. We're just coming into a single leg squat. Down and up. Set your weight back onto your heel. If you need to modify, you can set that back leg down. Otherwise, keep it lifted.
Work on that balance.
Keep that core nice and tight.
Good, 15 seconds.
Last 10. Three, two, and one. All right, let's just switch to that other leg. Same thing,
30 seconds to go. And last one.
Good, set those weights down. Come on into push-up position. Just a basic push-up on your toes or on your knees. We're going for that 45 seconds. Take a rest when you need to, but try to come right back in. Here we go.
Keeping that
nice flat plank. Belly button into your spine. Sorry, there's an ant crawling on me. 30 seconds.
Come to your knees if you need to. 8 seconds.
Vacation brain sets in, but that's okay. We're going to even it out right here. Keep that core pulled in nice and tight. 30 seconds.
And sit your weight back
in your heel every single time. So butt back. Again, if you need to, set that back foot down, but keep your weight predominantly in that left leg. 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. Okay. We're going to start back from the top. This time in that lunge, we're going to add a little step up. So we're changing it up just a little bit. Lunge to step with that bicep curl. Core super tight. Controlling those arms, and then use those lower abdominals to lift that knee up. Bring it forward. 20 seconds to go.
Last three.
Two. And one. Okay, we're going to stay on that left leg. This time, instead of the squat, we're coming over into a single leg deadlift. So chest up, and then you're going to row up, squeeze your hamstring and glute. Same thing though, if you need to set that back foot down, set it down. Here we go. Try to keep those hips square to the ground. Soften in your standing leg.
Seconds. Good. Last
one. All right. Shake that leg out. We're going to do the same thing on the other side. Left leg forward. Just step it up with that bicep curl. Tummy tight. Here we go. Get low down in that lunge. Step up.
Seconds.
Oh, I don't know why I just said that. That is so not. So I've been being really lazy on this vacation. But this one's gonna hurt.
5.
And 1. Good. Shake it out for just a second. Okay, and then we're gonna come over to that single leg deadlift. I'll face this way so you can see. That back needs to stay super flat. Come on up to the top. Again, back leg can be down, halfway down, and come on up. Keep your shoulders rolled back, chest lifted. 20 seconds. Ooh, burning out that leg for sure. Into your push-up, and you're going to take knee to elbow in between your push-ups. Knee to elbow. Here we go. On the clock. Push-up, knee to elbow. Squeeze those obliques. You can do the same thing from your knees.
Use that breath to help you.
15 seconds to go. Last one. Ooh, stretch it back. All right, we have one more set for this round. So this time we're going to come into that lunge and we're going to add a knee lift. With that bicep curl. Here we go. Lower, pull it up. Down and lift.
Okay, drop that back
knee right below your back hip. Get as low as you can. 20 seconds. Changing our deadlift to a little single leg Shiva squat. So you can use your weights for some leverage. That left leg's going to come up in the air, left knee to right calf, and press up. So you tuck into a little ball and curl, and then press. Tuck and lift. Tuck. You don't want to use those weights as leverage. You can just bring your fingertips to the floor. Good. And as you press up with that right leg or left leg, you're pressing into your right leg. As that left leg lifts, squeeze that glute. 15 seconds. Three, two, and one. Shake it out. We're going to go straight to that other side. couple more. Three, two, and one. Shake out that leg. We're gonna find that squat on the other side. So right leg up this time. Here we go. Tuck and press. So you still have to keep that weight in your bottom heel. Tuck and lift. Keep it going. Lifting that butt. Let's see, we have 15 seconds left. Almost there. Last two. Last one. All right. Whew. That's legs for that round. We've got one more set of push-ups. This time the challenge is to take that knee to your elbow as you lower. Or you can go back to what we were doing before. With that knee to elbow in between the push-ups. Tuesday, and all those push-ups. Eight seconds. Last one. And stretch it out. Grab a sip of water. We're going to move into round two. All right. We're going to come into curtsy lunge. So let's take it on our right side. Right toes turn slightly out, left leg behind. Keep your hips square. You're going to come down. You might need to grab some lighter weights, or maybe you can keep them the same. So we're just going to stay stationary in this lunge at first. Down and up. So you can see there's some space between my feet. They're on railroad tracks, not a tightrope. Soft bend in those elbows. Weights come right up to shoulder height. 20 seconds. All right, last six. Four, two, and one. We're gonna come into a squat. You're just gonna hold your weights just down and up in that squat. In between sides. Waving your heels, booty back, here we go. Squeeze up at the top. Seconds to go. Oh yeah, these legs are feeling it. Last five. And last one. Good, shake it out. All right, we're gonna come into that stationary curtsy. On the other side, left toes slightly out, hips straight forward, bend both knees, and lift up at the top. So this is going to get a little more into your outer leg and your
tell you, it's like a balmy 98 degrees here in New Mexico.
Definitely warm. 8 seconds.
3, 2, and 1.
Good, we're gonna come down.
Your hips
nice and quiet. You can also opt to set the weight down, palm to the floor when lifting that other side. You can also do this on your knees.
And
done. Come on up. Let's get that other side again. Right leg forward. This time we're just going to add a little step with that lunge. Just down, step out to the side, squeeze that right, or sorry, that left glute medius. Squat. We're going to come all the way up on those toes, down to that heel raise. Here we go. Work those calves.
You got to get what we
forward. We've got that step. Down and up. Oh yeah, feeling it in those shoulders for sure.
Twenty seconds. Last tip. Oh, and done with that.
Okay, back down to those rows. This time, you're gonna row one time each side, and you're just gonna step up to a little squat, with a little hammer curl. Back down, one row each side. Step up, hammer curl. You're 10 seconds in. Good.
lower those legs. Almost there. 15. Get low, really push up. And last one. Whew. Okay, we have one more set of squats. This time, you're gonna come low. That one got my heart rate up. You're gonna pulse. 3, 2, 1, heels. 3, 2, 1, heels. Or toes, however we're gonna look at it. Lift up those heels. I'm just gonna give my biceps a little break. I'm gonna extend those arms back as I stand up, squeezing those triceps. One. Okay, one more set of those lunges. Home stretch right here. Left leg forward. Curtsy down with that knee lift. Here we go. Up. Imagine someone's got a string on your knee, like a puppet, pulling it up to the ceiling. Come on, 20 seconds. Don't stop. Last 5. And 1. Whew. Okay, last set of those rows. This time we're doing a full man maker, woman maker. Whatever you want to call it. One row each side. You're going to step up to the top and add a shoulder press. Back down. Set up your plank. You can also hop it forward if you want to add a little more cardio. So hop or step, that's up to you, but chest up, use your legs. Push those weights overhead. We're 20 seconds out. Last 10. And last one. Set those weights down. We're going to do a quick set of abs.
tiny little ball, press your heels toward the ground. And then hips high, forward fold, hands behind your low back, fist up to the ceiling. Open up that chest, take out your head, and let the arms just flop. Come on up, let's take a hold of one foot. Nice quad stretch. Reach up top,